I do think a pivotal moment for me was meeting my husband, Ron, and meeting his two children, who were at the time 3 and 5. And his wife had passed away, and I became a mom sort of instantly. That was a huge pivotal moment. And I've, you know, raised the kids with Ron. So becoming a mom after I was just, after I was single and an actress and pretty self-involved. And then, you know, to become a mom was an enormously huge shift. So